So when my oldest brother was in 8th grade, he was selling candy for his school. I remember looking inside of his candy bucket and seeing my favorite candy. If I were you, big brother, I would eat all this candy.
No, nobody better eat this candy. If you do eat this candy, ooh!
It was clear to me and my other brother to not eat that candy. A few hours later, I got so hungry and I had a sugar tooth. And then I thought about my brother's candy, so I took a piece and started eating it in the bathroom. My dad called my name and I got scared, so I threw the piece of candy behind the toilet. My dad made me do the dishes, and I forgot all about that piece of candy.
Hey, I wanna know who took a piece of candy, took a bite out of it, and then threw it behind this toilet!
Oh my God, I'm about to be in so much trouble.
Was it you?
No.
Oh, so it was you?
No, it wasn't me.
Oh, so I guess we just got ghosts running around the house, huh? It was one of you two, so y'all gonna be on punishment until y'all fess up.
A week later, my brother was like, bro, you and I both know it wasn't me.
I know, I just don't wanna get a spanking.
Oh, so it was you? Come here!